Hello, my name is Dr. Okiri Richard, and this podcast is for Niger people, PIPU. And I'm going to try to get to Waza on the root origin on about the fear of Friday the 13th. In North America, Europe, and even in my dear country, Nigeria, a significant portion of the population behaves strangely on Friday the 13th. They won't fly in airplanes, they won't host a party, apply for a job, get married, or even start a new project. Some people won't even come into work. In the United States, roughly 8% of the population is afraid of Friday the 13th, a condition known as paraquedotraphobia. Friday the 13th, as we know, has its origin in many traditions and culture. The superstition surrounding Friday the 13th is actually a combination of two separate fears. The fear of the number 13, called the trichotillomaniaphobia, and the fear of Friday. The most familiar source of both of these phobia is Christian theology. 13 is significant to the Christian because it is the number of people who were present at the Last Supper, Jesus and the 12 apostles, Judas. The apostle who betrayed Jesus was the 13th member of the party to arrive. Christians have traditionally been wary about Friday because Jesus was crucified on a Friday. And in addition to that, some theologians hold that Adam and Eve ate from the forbidden fruit on a Friday, and that the great flood began on a Friday. In past, many Christians will never begin any project or trip on a Friday for fear that the endeavor will be doomed from the start. Sailors were particularly superstitious in this regard, often refusing to ship out on the sea on a Friday. According to legend, in the 18th century, the British Navy commissioned a ship called the HMS Friday in order to quell the superstition. The Navy selected the crew on a Friday, launched the ship on a Friday, and even selected a man named James Friday as the ship's captain. Then one Friday morning, the ship set off on its maiden voyage and disappeared forever. Some historians trace the Christian distrust of Friday to the church's overall opposition to pagan religion. Friday is named after Frigg, the Norse goddess of love and sex. This strong female figure, these historians claim, pose a threat to male-dominated Christianity. They fight her influence. The Christian church characterized her as a witch, vilifying the day named after her. This characterization may also have played a part in the fear of the number 13th. It was said that Friggs would often join a coven of witches, normally a group of 12, bringing the total number to 13. A similar Christian tradition holds that 13 is unholy because it signifies the gathering of 12 witches and the devil. Some trace the infamy of the number 13 back to the ancient Norse culture. In Norse mythology, the beloved hero Balder was killed at a banquet by the malevolent god Loki, who crushed the party of 12, bringing the number to 13. This story, as well as the story of the Last Supper, led to one of the most famous entrenched connotations of the number 13. You should never sit down to a meal of a group of 13. Another significant part of Friday the 13th legend is a particular Bad Friday, the Friday that occurred in the Middle Ages. On a Friday the 13th in 1306, King Philip of France burnt the revered Knight Templar at the stake, marking the occasion as a day of evil. Some people come to fear Friday the 13th because of misfortune they have experienced on that day. If you are involved in a car accident on Lagos Benin Express Road on a Friday the 13th, or you use your wallet, that day is doomed and is bound to stay with you. If you think about it, bad things happen, from spilling your coffee, throwing your pot of soup, as well as more serious problems. They happen all the time. So if you are looking for a problem on Friday the 13th, you are definitely going to find one. I have definitely gotten you wiser on this topic. I require you to give me some ideas to put on my podcast series. The website is www.nigerpeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeoplepeo Stay blessed. Bleep.